Guys, J95 here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to remove the killer replay feature on the new Revolver update, which is quite annoying sometimes when you're playing casual, etc. So you want to go into your game settings, then you want to scroll down to Spectator, and you'll see an automatic killer replay. You want to disable it clicking to the left or to the right, whatever, it doesn't matter. And when you go back, it should be disabled. So guys, thanks for watching the video, hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, share and subscribe.